All right, good day everybody. It's Bill Ball and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, March 10th, 2016, and I'd like to just take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings here at Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or call the church office at 304-725-5513. Well, the first thing I'd like to lift up today is for the Asbury Missions Committee. We are hosting a Dining for Dollars event at Glory Days in Ranson, West Virginia. And this is from March 14th through the 17th. And we just ask everybody who dines there to please save their detailed receipt and turn it in here at the church. And 10% of all of those receipts for those 4 days will go towards our mission trips this year. We've got 2 mission trips coming up, one to the Henderson, Kentucky settlement, and also one to the Navajo Indian Nation in New Mexico. So please support our missions team and dine at Glory Days from March 14th through the 17th. Just a reminder that the United Methodist Men will meet for breakfast on Sunday, March 13th at 8 a.m. And this month we will be meeting at IHOP in Charlestown, West Virginia. So join us at 8 o'clock. It's going to be a wonderful breakfast and a wonderful fellowship. So please join us there. On April 3rd, we will be having a new Bible study here at Asbury. It's going to be on Sunday evenings at 5 o'clock, and it's going to be called Ancient Roads from Christ to Constantine. You can join myself, Bill Ball, as I lead this study, and bring a dish to share. We're going to make it into a potluck and a little study. So more information will be available in the upcoming bulletins and also online. And last thing I want to lift up is our Holy Week schedule for the upcoming Easter season. Just a reminder that on Wednesdays we have Lenten communion and prayer in Moeller Chapel every Wednesday from noon until 1. On Palm Sunday we will be having our regular worship schedule here at Asbury, 8:30, 9:35, and 11. And then on Maundy Thursday, we will be having a special worship service at 6 o'clock here in Williams Hall. We invite you to join Pastor Dwayne as he leads that. Now on Good Friday, we have a few different items going on. Between 9 and 3 o'clock, we have a prayer vigil in Moeller Chapel here at Asbury. And we are inviting all members of our community to come join us for that prayer vigil. We also have a crosswalk. It's a community crosswalk. It's in conjunction with the South Jefferson Ministerial Association, and it will begin at 10 o'clock on the front steps of Asbury United Methodist Church, and we will go through the town of Charlestown. It's carrying the cross, which is right here behind me, and we will have music and scripture readings, and we learn more about the progression of the cross in relations to Jesus's last days before he was crucified. Okay, and then also Good Friday evening, we have a tenebrae service here at Asbury. That's at 7 o'clock. And then Easter morning, we have 2 events I'd like to lift up. First is the sunrise service that we participate in. That will be at Jefferson Memorial Park at 6:30 a.m. And then Asbury, our worship service for Easter, will be held at Washington High School in the auditorium. And we're going to have 2 Easter services that day. The first is at 9 a.m. and the second is at 10:30 a.m. And both services will be identical. They'll be blended worship services, both traditional and contemporary. So everybody come to either one of the services or both if you choose. But it's going to be a wonderful way to worship on Easter Sunday. Well, that's all I have to lift up today. I thank you. Thank you all for watching, and if you have any questions, like I said, look us up on the web or just give a church office a call. Thank you, everybody. Have a blessed Thursday, and we'll see you in church on Sunday. Bye-bye.